We'll look at 7 pros and cons of Dataquest to help you make a more informed decision about whether or not to sign up. Let's get started. At number 1, we have coding practice. Dataquest is ideal if you like to learn coding through practice. Instead of listening to lectures like you would at university, Dataquest teaches you how to code by putting you in the driver's seat. The console enables you to get hands-on skills through guided coded practice. I found Dataquest to be very practical because of its interactive coding challenges. For instance, you'll be working with real-world scenarios so you can sharpen your skills in Python, R, or At number 2, we have guided projects. Dataquest is perfect for learning through guided projects. By enrolling in Dataquest, you'll start working with real data in real-world scenarios. Each project is open-ended so that you can put your own twist on each project. For instance, some projects may use Kaggle data and analysis. Others might specialize in TensorFlow or data preparation in Tableau. Dataquest projects are a great way to apply and reinforce the skills you learn. Additionally, the projects are often designed to simulate the kinds of projects that data scientists might work on in the industry, which can be a valuable experience for those looking to build a portfolio or prepare for a data science job. That being said, the quality of Dataquest projects can vary depending on the specific project, and some are not at par with its courses. My only complaint is that the projects are not as diverse as the course material. But overall, if you're looking to apply the skills you've learned in a Dataquest course and build a portfolio of data science projects, their projects can be a valuable resource. At number 3, we have ease of use. I found the explanations on Dataquest to be straight to the point and some of the easiest to understand. It allows you to think the right way about coding. For instance, you learn to code within the right context. There are also links to documentation, so you get in the habit of reading and checking it as a source of reference. Each learning path is broken down into modules and lessons. Then, each lesson includes interactive exercises and quizzes to test your knowledge and understanding of the material. My only complaint here is that most instructions are based on reading rather than video. As you progress through your coursework, the Dataquest dashboard keeps track of what you have completed and what remains. At number 4, we have career advancement. Dataquest was created for people who want to explore the world of data and analytics, but don't have time or resources to commit to a formal degree program. There are 2 types of paths on Dataquest. First, there are career paths. These are more geared toward career development such as a data engineer, business analyst, or data scientist. Secondly, there are skill paths, where you can gain specific skills in fields such as Python, R, statistics, SQL, Excel, and other areas. I found there to be a lot of repetition in both skill and career paths. You have the choice to pick any of them. But either one you go into, learning just a few basic skills can have a huge effect on your career opportunities and advancement. At number 5, we have flexibility. The Dataquest platform offers a self-paced learning experience to help balance your personal life. This means you can learn at your own pace and on your own schedule, while being guided with applied projects and expert instruction. This is perfect for those who have other time commitments and might not be able to commit fully on a daily basis. I suggest starting with a course that is just right for your skill level. Through practice problems, this can help you eventually gain confidence in your coding skills. At number 6, we like Dataquest because of its high-quality content. Dataquest works closely with industry experts to build an up-to-date curriculum and keep it with the latest technologies and best practices. All lessons are curated by experts in the field and come with assessment tests to measure progress. As you make your way through the curriculum, you'll be introduced to new topics in a logical manner. This is all backed by an active community of users who help guide learners on their path to becoming data scientists. Overall, Dataquest allows you to understand what you learn on a deeper level. At number 7, we like the generous free trial that Dataquest offers. If you are at the beginning of your education and you want to see if these courses are right for you, we encourage you to try the introductory lessons. You can start for free with Dataquest without any need to supply a credit card or form of payment. The only thing you need is an email address to register for an account. From there, you can select from a range of introductory courses. Over 1 million students have already registered in Dataquest. The courses by Dataquest are designed to mimic real-life scenarios with real-world data. I like the coding practice, guided projects, and flexibility it has to offer. Now we'd like to hear from you. Have you ever used Dataquest? What did you like and dislike? And don't forget to like and subscribe to our videos and channel. We'll see you again in the next video.